In the beginning was the Word. And when it moved men to action, the Word became a deed. Listen to words that were deeds.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Taxation without representation is tyranny.
Give me liberty or give me death.
Government of the people, by the people, for the people.
I only regret that I have but one life to lose for my country.
Honor thy father and thy mother.
The meek shall inherit the earth.
With malice toward none, with charity for all.
Proclaim liberty throughout the land and unto all the inhabitants thereof.
In the beginning was the Word, the commandments of God reported by Moses. I am the Lord thy God. Thou shalt have no other gods before me. Honor thy father and thy mother, as the Lord thy God hath commanded thee. Thou shalt not kill, neither shalt thou commit adultery. Thou shalt not steal, neither shalt thou bear false witness against thy neighbor. Thou shalt not desire thy neighbor's wife, neither shalt thou covet thy neighbor's house. These words the Lord spake unto all your assembly in the mount, out of the midst of the fire, of the cloud, and of the thick darkness, with a great voice. And he wrote them in two tables of stone, and delivered them unto me.